Hi, Kaitlyn Offer here, and in this weekend's Hills Gazette, the Shire of Mundaring praises residents for their proactive approach to soil erosion. In the Shire of Kalamunda, 7 of the 18 public schools will be made independent next year, and there'll be a full wrap-up of last weekend's Truffle Festival. So be sure to pick up a copy of this weekend's Hills Gazette.